G'day guys, how you going? This is going to be an online mudrunner playing with Nipper, also known as Sonic Death. And we're going to be doing the Old Telegraph Track, which is, for you guys who don't know, it's actually a rural track in Australia for four-wheel drives, and it's got a mad, real steep slope, which I think it's called Gunshot or Shotgun or something like that. I can't quite remember, it's been a while. And Nipper, he's going to be basically my support. So if I get stuck or whatnot, he's going to give me a hand. So he's going to be in front and I'm going to be in the crawler, and I'm going to be towing a fairly long trailer to see if I can get through it, just to make things interesting. So let's see how we go. I'll be 2 6. That's a problem. I can't get back to my desktop. There we go. Alright, you guys have now got sound. Alright, Nipper, are you there? You can hear me because I can't hear you at the moment.
Yep.
Yeah, cool. Alright, let's do this. So I'm gonna jump in the crawler and see if I can get a trailer to the end of this track. It's gonna be interesting. go. That
jet of the blue fold.
Yo, are you going in the blue one? Alright, cool. I can barely hear you, dude. Go again.
Better?
Oh yeah, heaps better. Awesome.
Yeah, I can't change out of the stock vehicle. Full stop.
How come?
I don't know. They've got all the vehicles what you put in is all the blue little Jeep looking thing.
Oh really? So you see me in a blue Jeep then, yeah?
I see you in the Land Cruiser, but all the others are like all the modded cars. They're all shaded.
Okay, because they're shaded for me too. Hmm. Because you've definitely got them all, you downloaded them, yeah?
Sure.
Well, that sucks. Do you want to go using that, or...?
I guess I can.
Oh. Oh, I have done this before, like I say. It's not too hard, but it does have its time, its moments. Let's do it.
Looks like I'll be towing the trailer.
Yeah, oh, cool. Try doing this with no damage too. Watch it, you got a street light down here. You gotta go over it slowly, or else you will damage your car. I try doing this in all in cabin view too. Try.
How do you change the cabin view?
Numbers from 1 to 3. trees. In this thing I do anyway. It really doesn't like it.
Just trying to get over that tree.
Oh, let me know because I'll stop and wait.
Get over it.
Oh, I see you coming. I'm just around the bend. Your car looks pretty cool. I've never seen it on the track.
I think I can.
That was tough. Not being able to see, well, all I could see was sky. Whoa. Let me know, are you right?
Coming up.
Be a bit gnarly for you for a trailer. bit.
Oh, crunch.
Nice.
Still no damage.
Oh, really?
Yep. Get stuck. That's interesting.
Yeah, you went off the track a little bit there. That's what happens when you can't see. Alright, this is one of our big drops. Left side's bigger
than... Still
on
that little... I'm still on the little.
Ah, oh, okay, I see, yeah. I'll back up a bit. This bit's hard, man. With the trailer, it's hard. It can be done, but... screw. Like I was saying, this is the big drop. Left side's bigger than the right, so it's up to you what way you want to go.
Yep. I'm slowly making it.
Again. Alright, I'm just gonna wait here for a sec. And it's at the other end of that open area, so it'll be 2 seconds. Okay, we're back. All good, still ready to get rock. Ready to rock, I can't speak. Yes, no. That open area that we've just driven out of now, that's a pretty fun spot to do some dowies in that car, two-wheel drive. It's pretty cool. Oh, watch it, we've got some trees coming up.
Happens on long wheel basis.
It does. I'll try pushing this tree out of the way for it.
Roger.
There is supposed to be mud in this, but apparently they've taken that all out. Apparently they're working on this one, making it better. Okay, could be an interesting dip for you.
And I reckon the part where I'm going through right now would be where the mud would be.
It was all over the place. But you can get this in spin tires, and that one's got the mud in it.
Oh, I see what you mean now.
It's a debt on an angle.
Probably because your car probably sits higher than mine does.
No, true. I know you got bigger tires than what I do. You're running like bloody rock crawlers compared to my all terrain.
Yeah, but I also have to worry about the water.
So do I in this thing. It's not that high, man. But a few times it's come halfway up my windscreen. bridge. Jesus Christ. You got a really steep downhill coming up, man. Just be careful.
Roger.
suppose you were that close behind me.
Wait, you saw first?
Yeah, I thought I was going to get to watch it come down. We are here. And that's it, that's pretty much the end. Can't go any further, right at the end of the map. So, like I say, not a bad run. Good for a track one. So, yeah. Might do some more track runs. I know I've got another map there that's all trails and stuff. I don't think I've tried that one yet, so I might stream that at a later date. And yeah, I think that's a lot more harder than what this was. This is pretty easy going, but it's more of the realistic side of things, I guess. So yeah, all right, cool. Well, until next time, I'll catch up with yous. Thanks for watching, and like always, save your shit. Thanks for watching the stream. If you enjoyed it, give us a like, I really appreciate it. I'll soon be streaming on Twitch. We also have weekly videos on our YouTube channel, and you can find us all just by searching Storya Gaming. And as always, see you next time.